asking anybody's been yearning to hear a cappella. Well, I must say I'm kind of shocked that there's like a large number of songs. When you ask an a cappella guy to sing Freebird, you're asking for trouble, is what you're asking for.
Bad luck breaks the string!
I feel if I tell a joke, I'll be repeating like the two that I know. Do you guys know my Russian joke?
No!
Oh, this is like my favorite joke of all time. Alright, I heard this from, I think, Matt Dietzman, who used to play drums for True Love Always, who was severely underrated indie rocker. An album called Clouds I really loved. If they should run out and buy it. That would be a shock to the Teen Beat label. Tomorrow morning, 400, all of a sudden, huge uptick in sales of a 3-year-old album. Okay, so there's a fair, right? This is Tsarist Russia, maybe, or maybe Stalinist Russia. You can take your pick of which Russia you find inside it. And fellow's walking through the fair and seeing all the exhibits that he can see, you know, the Siamese twin dwarves, and say again? Oh, there's going to be a horse. You know there's going to be a horse. It's a donkey, actually. Nah, I'm going to go with horse. So he's got the, you know, the Siamese twins, and the baby in the jar, and, you know, world's biggest potato. I should myself like to see the world's biggest potato, on account of I have a great affection for potatoes. But there's really nobody at any of these exhibits. They all look very lonely inside, but there's a huge crowd gathering over here in the field. And so he pokes his way through, and what he sees is a sign that says, Talking Horse. And there's a cruel-looking, Ripley Snidelash sort of mustachioed guy with a hat standing sort of, you know, silent and mean next to the horse who's absently chewing on some clover. And everybody's just sitting there silently waiting for the horse to say something. And it's a great dramatic moment. Somebody finally yells in Russian. When's the horse gonna talk? You know, and the ringmaster looking guy kicks the horse as hard as he can, and the horse looks up and says, why can't I just die? Unless I misread the signals over there, John Vanderslice has picked up the guitar and is now playing it. I'm working on that. JB, is the guitar ready for me? No, now Scott's playing it. It's all very... Ah, Peter has a good idea. Sorry for this long delay. I'm going to make up for it by playing a song. First I was afraid. I was petrified, kept thinking I could never live without you by my side. But then I spent so many nights just feeling sorry for myself. And I grew strong, and I learned how to get along. And now you're back from outer space. I just walked in to find you here with that sad look upon your face. I should have changed that stupid lock. I should have made you leave your key. If I'd have known for just 1 second you'd be back to bother me. Go on now, go. Walk out the door, just turn around now, cause you're not welcome anymore. Weren't you the one who tried to hurt me with goodbyes? You think I'd crumble? You think I'd lay down and die? Well, no, not I will survive. Yeah, as long as I know how to live, I know I'll stay alive. I've got all my life to live, and I've got all my love to give, and I'll survive. I will survive. Hey, hey.